Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel The Tower Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to using the Internet Explorer in my Windows 7 laptop, and it shows Internet Explorer cannot display the web page. What you can try? Diagnose connection problems. So I try to press more information and it shows some possible reasons for this error message. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all check your date and time settings if it is set to correct or not. But in my laptop it is set to wrong, so I try to correct it. So once you check it and one time clear the unwanted cached data from this Internet Explorer, so by simply press safety option and go to delete browsing history. So here you can tick to enable all the options, but this password section is for your choice, and click to delete. So next you can go to tools category and click to open internet options. So here I try to select advanced tab and click on restore advanced settings. So next you can press reset and tick to enable this option delete personal settings, and finally click to reset and close all the windows. So next, if you are using the internet via Wi-Fi router, just check your router indicators if all the lights are glow with green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color signal, problem with your internet connection, so just check it. So after you done this, I mentioned steps, and don't forget to restart your Windows platform. So after the restarting is completed, and then try to access your Internet Explorer. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, The Tower Box. And thanks for watching.